idea of Jesus from your black ass. Okay? They took what your ancestors taught them, hid it from you, and now they're using it to manipulate you. Steal your children. Steal your identity. That's the whole secret to the secret, is that they are stealing your spirit, stealing your energy, using you to fuel themselves. Their own existence, they don't even belong here. They are technically a recessive gene. They have an expiration date. You do not. You are immortal. They don't want you to know that. They want you to go to school and learn a little bit of bullshit. The kids ain't even learning cursive writing no more. Why? Penmanship is the end all be all to existence. If you don't know how to write, you can't do nothing. Why does my child not know how to write cursive writing? Why are they taking the penmanship out? That's the source of creation. Writing. Where do you think?